Thanks to the doctor, the chocobo is out of immediate danger. But he needs more treatment before he's fully recovered.
So now I have to play nurse to a giant bird. I'm telling you, it better be worth the trouble.
He'll become your steed. And not only that, if the legends are true, he'll be able to guide you to the temple of the goddess and the source of the great chaos.
We'll see. He'd better be useful. I was never one for keeping pets.
Somehow, that doesn't surprise me. So, what are you going to do next?
Sarala will be sad for a while, but she's a strong girl. She'll be all right in the long run.
Your part is over. play? The show is over. You think you can beat me? Huh?
Do you know about Moogles? They're creatures from fairy tale books. I saw a real one the other day.
Close your eyes. I'll be quick.
get ready for the next fight.
They have no chance. was your finale.
Doubts now.
doubts now. The show is over.
Ah!
with swords.
Come on.
for doubts now. Your soul is my plunder.
Sitting at home.
Doesn't matter who I am. I appreciate your help. It's a weight off my shoulders, let me tell you. Sarala will be sad for a while, but she's a strong girl. She'll be all right in the long run.
First time in Yogg? My name is Darius. I like to keep on top of what's happening around here. This village is called Yogg. It's mostly hunters who live here. We survive by hunting monsters of all kinds. The people here may not look like much, but trust me, they know how to use a bow. Only the very best can join our band. We're a close-knit band of elite hunters, united by the dangers we face. Hey, hello there, friend. So, you've met the headman of Canopus Farms? If you're helping to nurse the chocobo back to health, well, I've got some advice that might help. You should talk to our Cardigi about chocobo medicine. Cardigi is our local apothecary. She brews all our chocobo medicine, and the stuff really works, let me tell you. What? We get a lot of strangers coming out here, asking us if we'd consider selling them our chocobos. We always turn them away. Do they actually think we'd sell our best friends? Not to mention, without our trusty chocobos, we wouldn't be able to hunt. I'll keep you company, sure. So, you've met the headman of Canopus Farms? If you're helping to nurse the chocobo back to health, well, I've got some advice that might help. You should talk to our Cardigi about chocobo medicine. Cardigi is our local apothecary. She brews all our chocobo medicine, and the stuff really works, let me tell you. I'll keep you company, sure. Chocobos don't take kindly to breeding in captivity. And take it from me, taming a wild chocobo is not an easy job. We're a friendly bunch, and we don't mind lending a helping hand. So, ask around if you want advice on raising chocobos.
Thank you. weapons are used by the very best hunters in the area. What do you say? Hi there!
What'll it be? Come back soon.
Now,
it's a healthy looking bird.
Why, thank you. You wouldn't believe that not so long ago, he was so injured he could barely walk.
Is that right?
Yes. He's completely better now, though. He can run like the wind, all thanks to the herb I gave him.
Must be a powerful medicine. What's it called?
Why are you so interested? Oh, you're the person who found the Angel of Valhalla, right? I think I can help you. The herb is called Yule's Flower. It's a very beautiful flower that grows out east, near the ruined city.
Yule's Flower, huh?
Yes. If you find one, let your chocobo graze on it. If you pick it yourself, it's not nearly as effective. Actually, speaking of that, can I ask you a favor? If you do get the Angel of Valhalla to eat some Yule's Flowers, could you bring him to me afterwards?
I could, but why?
Well, it's just that I want to check something. Well, if chocobos can learn how to speak, and if the angel is smarter than the rest...
Do you really think they can talk?
No, I'm just joking. Anyway, if you do go to the ruins in the east, be careful. There are scary monsters roaming around there.
Do you know how Yule's Flower got its name?
Sure. There was a young girl named Yule who was a seeress and loved the flower very much. Maybe that's the magic in the flower. It's her love that cures the chocobos. This little fellow was attacked by a chocobo eater and badly injured.
Hey, you. What was it that you were talking to Nadia about?
She told me about an herb, something called Yule's Flower. It's supposed to help chocobos.
Yule's Flower, huh? Wait, she told you to give one of those flowers to your chocobo, right? And then bring him back to her, right?
Good guess.
I knew it. She really thinks that Yule's flowers can make chocobos talk.
She does seem obsessed about talking chocobos. Listen, can this Yule's flower really help my chocobo?
Oh, yeah. It's an amazing medicine. It can cure chocobo injuries faster than anything I know. Yule's flowers are real, and they work, but not for making chocobos talk. Nadia is a bit kooky, and that gets her into trouble sometimes. Not that you have to worry about her at all. Nope. Keeping her safe is my job, even if she gets angry at me and tells me I'm a meddler. Everyone knows chocobos can't talk, except her. Everyone knows chocobos can't talk, except her.
You sure you don't need to upgrade that? What'll it be? Come back soon. What'll it be?
I have the cure for your chocobo's woes.
You sure you don't need to upgrade that?
You won't find better wear
than plenty of ingredients, and I can brew whatever medicine you need.
What'll it be? Come back soon.
She was a spoiled little princess. That's her problem.
What'll it be?
If you're looking for chocobo,
what'll it be?
Hi there! Now you be careful out there!
You sound pretty sick.
Sorry about that. I've been laid low with this cough. Doesn't inspire a lot of confidence, does it? Though, to be fair, I don't treat humans. I only make medicine for chocobos.
You're the apothecary?
That's right. Oh, did you need something? There I was just complaining about my health as if I didn't have a business to run. If you want some medicine, you'll have to bring me the ingredients first. That's how I do things. Medicine for chocobos, although I know a few recipes that work on people.
So the chocobos have their own apothecary. They have it good in this village.
That's because without them, we could never survive out here. So then, what do you need?
Supplements for a chocobo.
what I need are...
Have you been to see a doctor? For humans, that is?
I'm fine. Now, where were we? Ah, yes, brewing chocobo. To make it, I'll need chocoborals and slug sweets. Bring those and I can brew you a batch. Welcome. You still don't have enough chocoborals. They're not that hard to find. Search the forest in dark shaded places. Don't have enough chocoborals. They're not that hard to find. Search the forest in dark shaded places. Welcome. You still don't have enough chocoborals. They're not that. Welcome. You still don't have enough chocoborals. They're not that hard to find. Search the forest in dark shaded places.
So you say your chocobo was injured. My advice is you should talk to Cardesia and see if she'll brew you some medicine. What? We get a lot of strangers coming out here, asking us if we'd consider selling them our chocobos. We always turn them away. Do they actually think we'd sell our best friends? Not to mention, without our trusty chocobos, we wouldn't be able to hunt. Chocobos don't take kindly to breeding in captivity. And take it from me, taming a wild chocobo is not an easy job. We're a friendly bunch.
stirring up trouble and even murder.
Hey, hello there, friend. So you say you... My advice...
interfere with the hunt.
Your soul is my plunder. Your luck just ran out. Up.
try to keep up.
See that? That there is a cluster of barrier vines. The blue ones part during the day, while the red ones, well, they do the opposite. They part only at night.
I see movies now. Deep in the world.
I saw this coming.
See that? That there is a cluster of barrier vines. The blue ones part during the day, while the red ones, well, they do the opposite. They part only at night. See that? That there is a cluster of barrier vines. The blue ones part during the day, while the red ones, well, they do the opposite. They part only at night. Yeah.
I like it.
The blue ones.
You ever seen moguls around here?
Yeah. Thank you.